This is a table to do with what today, unfortunately, discussed a lot, even the Gdolei Torah, gather together, about this terrible decree, which really is against the Torah, decree that all over history, Jews gave their life for it. And now, unfortunately, Jews themselves, Lapid and his friends, really want to take out all these yeshiva boys from yeshivot, thousands of them, to mobilize them. Now, we looked again in the book of Deuteronomy for best meeting of Gzerat. In Hebrew it's called Gzerat, the decree. You can see here the word Gzerat. And coming here, Agius, the decree of mobilization, where they want to mobilize all yeshivas to the army. And definitely by this causing terrible disaster, as we believe, to all the Torah, the word of Torah. Now, amazingly, is that we see here also positive things. You see Mashiach Hashem, the Messiah of God, again, Mashiach Hashem, twice Mashiach Hashem, maybe again Mashiach ben David, Mashiach ben Yosef. Now, the question how it can come together when we speak about Gzerat, the decree of the Torah, which came out through Sonei Hashem Elokecha, through somebody who hates God, definitely hating Torah is hating God, and then, how can we understand such a thing? Now, the interesting non-Kabbalistic explanation, as we saw in other tables, is that always, I mean, as is written clearly, when Mashiach is going to come, and anything good coming, like it was a past with the revelation of Sinai, and building of the temple, always evil forces like Amalekites came and attacked Israel, and all these others who did everything to disturb, because this is a Satan who does not want definitely Mashiach to come to Torah, to become strong. And such signs, our rabbis tell us, are signs that we are very near to the Mashiach, because it shows when we have such kind of decree that never happens such a thing, that they will decree to take all out yeshiva boys from yeshivas, not learning Torah. This was not some such a thing. It was in Russia a long time ago, but never was such a thing in Israel. So no doubt that we are very near to the coming of the Mashiach, as we saw in other tables. So Mashiach Hashem, Mashiach Hashem, even in Pesach, maybe Pesach will be the time if we do Tshuva properly. But what, as we say, this terrible decree of the hater of God, which is written here, comes in a verse which is exactly one of the most things, points against this idea of mobilizing. Because the Torah says, Hashem Elokecha mitalecha bekerev vachanecha, God is going in you, in the midst of your camp, latzilcha, to save you from your enemies. And what is written afterwards is, Vaya machanecha kanosh, your camp should be holy, lo yebo erva davar, nothing erva should be there. And today we know women in the army and very many things which are far away from holiness and sanctity. And definitely such a thing to bring yeshiva boy to such a place, it is dangerous. And even as is written, one should give life for it. Now, so what we see here, as we said, again, we have here Divrei Hashem, Torah, words of Torah. These are really the basis of our existence. Leman Asher Tavol El Haaretz. So, it's written that the words of Torah are the conditions you come to your land and you will be able to settle there, not to give up your land or part of your land to the Philistines, what Obama wants. Now, also, as we mentioned, you can see here clearly this Yeres is it, Tavshina and Gimel, because this is significant Yeres, we said. And let us really understand that this kind of mobilizing yeshiva boys is one of the greatest dangers to Israel existence. And it is a sign that we are very clear, very near to the coming of Mashiach Hashem. Let us hope it will be in Pesach, but definitely only in conditions that will keep Torah, the verse of Torah properly, and then we come our land, we settle properly in our land, and get rid of all these threats inside and outside that we are facing.